Now, I must confess that I honestly have no idea where it is I'm supposed to go. Which may very well make it extremely short video. I figured that was the do I talk to this woman again or mermaid statue? Whatever it is, St. Ellis Passer Palace under the sea. Go to the island, South Saracast to the shrine, and look for the bubble closer. Maybe. Just. Well, gee, that was unexpected. Well, at least I know that's a control reference now. So I guess I go. You can call someone a dumb fuck, a shitty fuck. I mean, fuck is by no means my favorite word. In fact, I don't think I have a favorite word. Okay, that was kind of terrifying, and what is this going on? That explains so much. That also explains so much. Come on, get up to me so I can kill you. Despite swinging direction. Still haven't figured out exactly how that works. A mermaid. And what is this? This. Here. I'm coming in with auto food out of that now. Oh, those are supposed to be oysters or clams. Now I get it. Now it makes sense in a game less. This game certainly didn't make any sense before. But now that I know that those are clams, it makes perfect sense. This whole game is just a matter of what the hell is going on. But it is in a good way, you know? There's the treasure chest. A medical herb. Well, that was. Actually, that is useful. I guess we'd really much like to know where. This is the beginning. Well, you know what? Might as well feel up. Something tells me I should have done this game a while ago because I've been slacking off a little bit. I've been promoting my book, which I mean that always has to take a priority. And two, I've been playing games for my own. Wait a minute, what is this? What is that? I've also been playing games for my own leisure. For those of you who are unaware, I am a big self-tape, man. By self-tape, I mean real self-tape, because fuck this all. But no, they never will. Okay, so I gotta go to that area as well. A Dishonored is just... I despise it. First, this whole argument, oh, it's not a stealth game, it's a game you can play stealth. Well, the same thing he said for Skyrim, okay? Dishonored was marketed as a stealth game. And it's fucking not. I mean, it wants to be a stealth game. But it doesn't know what it is. And it just ended up being this terrible mess. I mean, I do not like Thief 4 at all. Thief 4 is just... like, it's a sad game. But it's a lot better than Dishonored, okay? I stand by my statement, Thief 4. The absolute abomination that is Thief 4 is a better stealth game, is a better game overall than Dishonored.
Fight me on it, I'm ending it here. Take care, everybody, and bye.